Hey everybody, Dark Miner here. We are back in Stardew Valley. And we are going to be working on the All Bundles in 1 Year Challenge. As always. Now, I have taken about 2 days off from recording. So I may be unfamiliar with what I have recently done and what I haven't. So forgive me if I double check and triple check things. Yes, Mayor Lewis, I might get around to doing your shorts. I doubt I'll get around to doing Mayor Short's quest because it just takes so long and gotta do gifts and all that stuff. But you never know, we may have time at the end. I hope everybody's having a good day. Spent probably a good 8 hours doing a couple new series, short ones, random map kind of thing for you guys, which will come out probably the same week, well, maybe just before this episode actually airs. I think that's what the schedule is on it, because it was co-op. I knew I was going to go take some of this equipment and sell it, or what I can anyway. Okay, now a couple of these bundles need mushrooms. Not that one. Potter, no. Chest bundle, no. Must be over here in the pantry. Nope. Artisan bundle? No. Ball crops, animal bundle. Nope. Craft room? Exotic foraging, yes. That one's needed. What are the next easy ones to get here? Ah. So, either oak resin or maple, we'll have maple syrup and we'll have that one. That will be nice. Squirrel. until 2. I keep forgetting that. Okay, we don't have much room for mining. Most mine for a little bit. Whoa, slime right off the bat. That was not nice. Go away, ghost. Is there a quick exit anywhere? Oh, hello, slime. That's a bat. I don't want to get the bat aggravated quite yet. There we go. Let's see if we can find an exit. Mushroom quartz. Ooh. It's 2 o'clock. We're going up. Yeah, I don't have enough food or energy to deal with that one. I'm not baited. Okay. Let's see. I'm going to solve both of those. Two speed. Kind of a waste, but we're going to need it. Oh yeah, look at that, yeah. That'll be nice. True energy. Get energy back up here a little bit. There we go, that's almost a full bar. Let's go back mining again. We need to get down to the lava layers to get... Why do they do that? Thank you. Ooh, got some fine quartz. That'd be nice. Need some coal at least. I hear you, Pat. But where are you? Don't worry about it. Our loot. The master slingshot. I am half tempted to leave it right where it's at. But I'll recover it. Let's get out of here. Get back to the farm. Did we get anything good? Let's see. I think we need that. I don't think we got too much good out of that. Grown up. Get some tree tappers on there. Okay. That. Yep, our ghost fish. I don't know if I was going to hold on to those tears or not. I should have held onto that quartz and the refined quartz. Day one for this episode. 6:41. Could have been a lot better. Okay. Now, as far as the tools, the only one I need to upgrade any further is the axe. Pickaxe would be nice. So I'm actually going to sell 5 of them. Yeah, I'm not going to mess too much with this other stuff. So I'm not being very talkative. I am extremely tired. It was a long night of recording with Karma Kicks and Shadow Scroll 1920. Really enjoyed myself. Probably enjoyed it too much because this causing this series to suffer a little bit. Better hold on to those rocks. Let's take our stuff to the community center. Worms. Yeah, gold nugget or copper nuggets, not bad. Get our summer fish, which I have no idea which ones those ones are. I haven't looked at the wiki recently. So, all the crops I need foraging. Okay, so I didn't need that one, so I need the snow yam and the crocus, which will come in time. They're pretty common. It's Thursday, so I need to get as much money as I can for tomorrow. One brain. Let's see, I think brain's a river fish. 135. Yeah, let's give it a try. But I think they're night fish, maybe. Not sure. Let's see what comes up. Trout. I think that's one we need. No, fish tank. Passed it. River. No. Is it a specialty fish? No, it's just a wood skip. Huh. I thought we needed that one. Anyway, let's take the south road out of town. See if the trees have grown back. Maybe chop some wood. No tree chopping, I forget. No. Thank you. So, 18 or 53 means this one's worth more. But food. Let's go ahead and eat the fish. All the fish. That one's not food, okay. Just making sure. Never try to eat a periwinkle, but. But I'm not too concerned about it yet. Could have got up some of the grass. Oh, that was too stupid. Or should I say weeds? Anyway, let's get this stuff home. Get it sold. Something like that. Yeah, let's see. Tappers or what? 40 wood. I should. It wasn't the last thing I sold. Kept that on for the tree tappers. We'll get some more wood tomorrow, guys. I'm going to head and call this an episode a little short. I am getting tired in real life, and there's nothing we can do without energy. Goodbye, food. Yeah, well, no, I'm going to call it an episode. I need some rest. Take it easy, guys. Peace.